beginning is always the hardest with this motivational thought. I wish a very cheerful morning to our most honorable father, principal, sisters, teachers, parents, other viewers and all Zagorites as we begin our day with a prayer by joining our hands, closing our eyes and bowing down our hands. I invite few of my classmates for the prayer song.
This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine all the time, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no, I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no, I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no, I'm going to let it shine all the time, let it shine. Take this little light from the world, I'm going to let it shine. Take this little light from the world, I'm going to let it shine. Take this little light from the world, I'm going to let it shine all the times, let it shine. Make this little light burn for you, I'm going to let it shine. Make this little light burn for you, I'm going to let it shine. Make this little light burn for you, I'm going to let it shine all the time, let it shine.
I would now like to request an idol of knowledge, experience and inspiration to all of us, I mean our father principal, for the school prayer.
Happy morning, my dear students. Let us begin this day with a small prayer. Almighty God, source of life, we worship and praise you. You are the truth and origin of all knowledge. Bless us that we may study well, obey our parents and teachers, and be honest in our behavior. Lead us from darkness to light. Bless our studies and enlighten our intellect. Grant us the grace to seek truth and make us truly wise.
Best answer for all questions, and smiling is the best reaction to all. Good morning, respected father, sister, teachers, and my dear friends. My name is Fianala from Standard 3D. Today I am here to speak on topic when I grow up. One day I want to fly a big aeroplane. On my last birthday, my father gifted me a toy aeroplane. I have made so many collections of different aeroplanes. Some of them are small, some are big, and some have fans on their ride. I wish I could sit inside it and fly high up in the sky. I really excited me when I think a bird flying in the sky. I travel and explore the world. I like to become a pilot. Thank you.
Do you know what is today? Today's day that is 24th March is considered as World TB Day. So we will get more details about it from one of my friends.
Good morning everyone. My name is Kirtan Gadhia, class 3D. Every year we recognize World TB Day on March 24. This event observes the date in 1882 when Dr. Robert Koch announced his discovery of the bacteria that causes tuberculosis. TB is a bacterial disease which mostly commonly affects the lungs. It is transmitted from person to person via droplet from the throat and lungs of people with the disease. World TB Day is a day to educate the public about the impact to TB around the world. World TB Day is worldwide event that aims to raise public awareness of TB and the efforts made to prevent and treat this disease. This event is held on March 24 each year and is promoted by organizations such as the World Health Organization, WHO. This was the first step towards diagnosing and curing TB. Thank you. Have a wonderful day ahead.
Good health is one of the life's greatest blessings. With this thought, I invite one of my friends to speak on health and nutrition.
Very cheerful. Good morning to respected father, principal, sister, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. Today I am here to share my views on the topic nutritional health. Food and nutrition provide energy for our bodies. We need to replace nutrition in our bodies with a new supply every day. Water is an important component of nutrition. Fats, proteins, carbohydrates are all required. Maintaining key vitamins and minerals are also important to maintaining good health. A healthy diet includes a lot of natural food. A sizable portion of a healthy diet should consist of fruits and vegetables. Whole grains such as whole wheat and brown rice should also play a part in our diet. Good nutrition also involves avoiding certain kinds of food such as fried food. Even if we are getting enough to eat, if we are not eating a balance, we must still be at risk for certain nutritional deficiencies. So we should always have a proper balance and nutritional diet. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.
Self-reliant, self-sufficient and self-supporting, that's the India of our dreams. Let's pledge and make it happen. So I request you all to stretch your right arm for the pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers and all my elders and treat everyone with courtesy. I pledge my devotion to my country and its people. My happiness lies in their well-being and prosperity.
I would like to thank you all for joining this beautiful morning assembly. Have a cheerful day ahead. It is now the time to utilize our 52 seconds for the world's best national anthem. So let us all get ready for the national anthem.